hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification button. Never trust the condom that a girl gives to you. Black man checking in. Black man checking in. Black man checking in. I said black man checking in. Never trust a condom that your girl or a girl gives to you. Black man checking in. Black man checking in. Hit that like button. Now, today's topic, never trust a condom that a girl gives to you. Always trust the condom that you know works for you, okay? If you're going to have sex with a woman, you make sure you bring your own condom, all right? Do I have to go into why? I think I do have to go into the whys, because a lot of people need to hear this. Most of the times where you're getting a condom from a woman, you notice that it busts, it breaks. 99.9% of the time, if she handing you a condom, it's going to break on you, bro. Black man checking in. You got to bring your own condoms when you're digging out these chicks. Because 99.9% of the time, the condom that she going to give to you is going to break. All right? I'm not saying they tampering with the condom. But if you a black man, you need to check in. Black man checking in. Black man checking in. He done checked in. And when you having sex with these broads, get your own condom. Me, I trust my condom. But whenever I don't have my condoms, or whenever I put on a condom that she gives to me, guess what end up happening? It fucking breaks. Alright? I fuck a lot of chicks. I use condoms. Alright? Every time a chick give me a condom, them whack ass Trojans, they break on me. Last time she gave me a condom, it looked like a goddamn condom from Planned Parenthood. Like, what the hell? You think this shit gonna fit on my dick? 99.9% of the time, they know that the condom is gonna break, black man, because they want your baby, man. That's all they want. I'm letting you know the game, black man. If your broad is on birth control, that's cool. But look. If you digging out these chicks and you ain't got your condom on and she give you a condom, don't trust it because it's going to break. You don't believe me? Go try it out. Go get a condom from a chick and fuck her with her and see what's going to happen. It's going to break because I don't even know why, if they doing it on purpose or what. But whatever the situation is, they want your kid, bro. They want your kid. All right. So black man about to be checking out right now. So make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button, because I'm coming with fire, straight fire. Y'all need to hear this. Only trust the condom that you have. Never trust the condom that the freaking female is giving to you. Because 9 times out of 10, it will break. And your ass will probably stay in it because it feels better. And your ass probably gonna come in it. And now you got a baby with her. Baby by some crazy chick where you was gonna wear the condom anyway. But once it breaks, that's how they get you. That's how they pull you in. That's how the women pull you in. Woman is real sneaky with her tactics, man. She's smart up there. Checking in, black man. So the moral to the story is, trust only your condom that you got in your pocket. All right. Peace.